And welcome back to Assassin's Creed Revelations. Last time we broke into, it looks like the old Assassin's headquarters, talked to a guy, gave us some information, and we're gonna go find a little book with keys. Gotta go fast. Press B to interact. Okay. I mean, this is still the tutorial area that was gets reacclimated. We did lose all of our stuff. Dang, I have like no health all of a sudden. What's up with that?
The assassin must not get his hands on that book. When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed.
Dang. Yeah, this is the old. I remember this area. It's the first Assassin's Creed game area. I'll go kill one of them. I mean, killing the right people gives our health back, so that's always a good sign. Wow, you guys are pathetic. Oh, let's see here. What do I need to do? Probably do some climbing. What's that here? Yep. Perfect. Jump forward. Huh. That's nifty. Killing things is not the right play. It's a tail. Oh, come on. I mean, it's pretty cool that we don't always have to kill everybody. Then again, it wasn't this
broken his leash.
Don't mind me. Wasn't this part like a desert? Why is it snowing?
None of you leave until the assassin is dead. Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirilo. But he seems to have found us.
Panic! Panic!
him, coach. Do not fail a single tale. Old man Ezio is kind of cool.
He's behind us! There! You see him?
What are you doing?
Good. Okay, happens? This game. I'm still alive. Surprise. Use lethal bombs. Okay, bombs exist.
Stop to take your eyes off this road for a moment. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! There!
Miss me?
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon!
I probably have no health, but remember in Assassin's Creed, you have to kill people to heal.
Die!
Nice. That wasn't very nice. Kill. They have items? Okay, we need items at this point. Money. Very nice poison. Pyrite points. Period. Fuchsia. What was the first town in the first Assassin's Creed? Damascus? What? I have a crossbow. Okay. Dang, there's a lot of enemies. You don't know me. Why can't I? Oh. That was dumb. Bad. Bad guard. I didn't do anything wrong. Jeez. Bad guard, no. Why can I not jump?
Must be a Frances. I know that man.
Dang it.
Time, because
SNN, something's dead.
Whole goal, like, please let me kill him. More money! We already have 103. That's what the word is for this game. Five people via haystacks. Green means you're invisible. Leave me alone, I didn't do anything.
Finally, someone stands up.
Come on. No. Bad guard, no dice. Bad guard, no dice. I don't think I'm gonna kill a single guy with, with stealth, the haystacks. Okay, but I just went on the other side of him completely. Don't mind me, guys. Sorry for the interruption.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks?
Yes.
Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now.
Not for me. Not for you.
Kill that dog. Cut him down.
Oh, great. Oh. So you want me to loot now? I feel like the whole lot, like, part of the sensor to loot. Ooh. Nice. I got full health again, finally.
Things aren't like these.
Oh, I missed you.
You guys can find me. I think there's a lot of them. Wait! Hey! Get back here! Hey, fire needs more bodies.
I see him.
Oops.
Where? Not body.
They have a gun.
Satana! He's getting away.
Yeah, he had a gun. That's weird. Good bit of everything there that we need. Maybe we'll hit $200 on the way out. I think I killed everybody. It kind of sucks because I was trying to... Oh, that's another guy. That was dumb.
Another three.
Oh, freak, there's four. Oh, freak, there's more. Wait, what? The freak? Oh, I'd poison darts on. Okay.
More work.
Hey, why is he for me?
Aw, man. No. Bad guard, no donut. You're pretty bad. Come on, dude. I'm pretty bad being stealthy. Oh great, I'm gonna have to do this again, aren't I? No. I can't open the door. Oh, it's right there.
Do your worst, Malakas!
How did, like, I feel like that's physically impossible.
What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
I'll go to assassinate you for free.
Don't you ever stop howling.
Where hound still has a bite.
The book you carry, where is it?
Niccolo Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions. To the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now! Requiescat in pace, bastardo.
Best served cold? Okay. I didn't fully synchronize, which sucks. Probably have to have like all synchronization to...
This apple. It is a remarkable piece of work. Feel the material, hard as steel, but very light.
You really want to be fooling with that thing?
I do. I absolutely do. I have been waiting a long time to get my hands on one of these.
Okay, you're making me nervous, Bill.
Don't be. I don't think I have the right genes to properly wield it.
Oh, but Desmond, you think he does?
Snooping, wandering outside the Desmond partition. So once the Animus located you, it pulled you back here. It's just following orders. Like a fail-safe program. Trying to keep your poor head intact, whether you like it or not.
What are you doing here exactly?
Playing. Learning. Waiting. A lot of waiting. I keep the Animus distracted as best I can. For you, so you can explore. Otherwise it might hunt you down like a little virus and, delete you.
Well, my guardian angel.
There's no such thing.
Yeah, I... Thanks.
Okay. Alright, this is a good spot. Next time on Assassin's Creed Revelations, not Kingdom Come Deliverance, we will continue on with the story of Desmond. See you then.
Sean, it's me. What's happening?
Are you at the airport?
Yeah, we're chartering a jet. Are you coming?
Yes, yeah. I'll be there soon.
Good.
They buried her already.
I heard.
The little cemetery outside Rome. Nice place.
God, things got so fucked up so fast.
Is Desmond still out?
Yeah, we're seeing a lot of brain activity, but with the monitoring system shut down, we can't record anything.
Well, keep me posted, okay? I'll see you soon.